Day to you, happy day, Sarah.
Okay. That's an eating with the fire.